Rising creative people around the world. My name is Renata Rafaela and welcome to my YouTube creative channel. And today what brings me here actually is more than presenting a product, an art supply. Actually, today I will also present a color identification system developed for colorblind people. This code was added in this product developed by Biarco. Biarco is a Portuguese brand, very innovative, always in their products. And in association with the designer that developed this code, the name of the project of this code is Colorev, and it was developed by Miguel Neiva. I don't know this designer, by the way. I recognize the merit of this project, as well as the merit of developing some pencils adding this code. So yeah, that's why I'm presenting this product, because I really feel that it's very innovative, and I want to congratulate even Biarco for doing this product, and also the designer for developing such amazing idea. So these pencils, they include some description on how the code works. In summary, I will say the primary colors are represented by these symbols, and then it works in a chromatic logic. So by mixing blue with red, you have purple, and it's the mix of both symbols. The same for orange, the same for green. And black and white is represented by these two symbols. If you use this shape, for example, in a symbol, means that the color is darker, or the white to make lighter. And yes, I will read some description that it come included in the box. The color identification system for colorblind people was developed based on a process of logic, association and easy memorization by using primary colors represented by graphic symbols. The concept of adding colors becomes a game for the colorblind person who, using his own knowledge, connects symbols, identifying colors and their respective representations through the association of simple shapes to elementary chromatic combinations. Is what I explained before about how the system works. And now, yeah, I would like to try this product with you. Viarc also have other colored pencils, watercolor colored pencils, and other colored pencils. And yeah, and this is school version. It's more for educational ends. So yes, I will now draw, and I want you to see. So let's go. Let's do it. Let's test it.
So these Viarco Colored pencils come in a cardboard box. In the back part of the box, it includes the code and how colors are translated into symbols. In the front part, it includes a diagram that summarizes how the code works. Now opening the box, we can see the pencils in more detail. In the extremity of the pencil, it includes the code to help colorblind people understand the difference of the colors. Now trying the pencils, I must say that they are pigmented. They have actually very good pigmentation for educational pencils, comparing with other brands. Now I'm sketching a Corvette. I don't know if you know, but when I was a kid, one of my dreams was being a car designer. I never pursued this dream once I, after this I had other dreams. By the way, I still have some pleasure drawing cars, and I confess that I like. Now trying these pencils, I must say that they are quite pleasant for this kind of fast sketches, once the lead is not that soft but not that hard too. The lead also doesn't break that easily, and the pencils are in circular section, that makes easier and not makes doesn't make your hands hurt after some time. Now sketching myself, I think that these pencils are quite okay also for human figure. I am drawing myself through a picture that I took these days, because I bought some high heels, and I kept a bit vain when I tried them, and I decided to make a small photo session here at home, and I am using one of these pictures to make the sketch of me. To create skin tone, actually these pencils are quite okay, because they include orange, yellow and two kinds of brown, so they allow to create different skin tones. Now sketching a turtle to try a bit more how these pencils blend the colors, how the colors blend with these pencils. They blend quite good. I don't know if you noticed, but I'm drawing things that are a bit popular here in Malta. Cars, women and turtles in the beach. I think that these pencils perform it quite well. What do you think?
So, and after having tried this product, I must say that for educational end, this product is amazing. The colors are bright, they are pigmented, not that much as professional pencils, but they are still very pigmented. They allow to mix the colors. Of course, that not as much as professional pencils too, because it's just number of layers is possible to mix, but it's very okay for educational end. Regarding to the color selection, the colors are well chosen in my opinion. The only thing that I would change in this set probably would be the blue, because the dark blue is very similar to the light blue, so I would make maybe the dark blue more darker to have this difference. And yes, the lead is very strong, it doesn't break that easily, and it's very pleasant to paint with them, because it's circular section of the pencil, so, and it has the gold, and it's very good. Yeah, and it's cheap too. Around 253 euro you can buy this set of 12 colors, so I really recommend this product. Well, I hope you enjoyed this review about these Viarco color ad pencils. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Don't forget also to click in the bell to receive notifications of the next videos I will upload in this channel. I am preparing very nice surprises, so stay connected and thumbs up this video to show me your support. If you have some comments to do about this specific product, or if you want me to make a review of a product that you tried and you want me to talk about this product, don't forget to comment in the comment box below. That's all for today. Please stay safe. Thanks for watching this video and see you next time. Ciao!